You know what's wild, Huck, is like you said, even if Virginia Tech scores, Cornell's going to go in transition. Naheem Ali on the wiener. That's pretty.
Almost outside the foul line.
Couture on the steal for Virginia Tech. Hokies on the run. Gusson up and under. That's beautiful. And one.
To the program.
Aluma to the hole. Another three on the way for Raglan. And Guy Raglan, who's maybe the 12th man in this rotation.
And close out with your hands high. Otherwise, Cornell is going to make you pay.
Padula tees it up and hits. Look at the big man handling the rock. Murphy going full Rondo against the Cornell defense. Defensive possession. Cornell's playing 5-on-6 when you count the head coach. Great D from Gusson. He swats that all the way back to the Netherlands. Deeks on Saturday. Padula's got to go. Nifty move and finish. The true freshman feeling it in the first half.
Let him go to work. Don't settle for a jumper.
Hunter Couture's floater. No, Aluma gets himself involved on the putback.
They're coming down the court.
Great feed. Hunter Couture's three. No, Justin Mutz on the follow with authority. Largest lead of the night at 21 points. Nice move inside for Dean Knoll, and the big red get off the schneid. Guy Raglan tries to answer for the big red. Gusson in transition. Look ahead. Aluma, look out! In the book, Jimmy V said that Denny Earle cheered for Bill Bradley when he came out. Now, Brian Earle is adamant that he did not. He is still out there, top of your screen. Gusson right to the rack! The Hokies chew up the big red in Blacksburg. 93-60 is the final for Mike Young and company.